turning to other news, and Tim Smith's political career is in tatters tonight after crashing his car at almost triple the legal limit. The outspoken Liberal MP, who's made his name by demanding high standards, has been forced to quit the shadow ministry in disgrace.
Conceding last night, I made a serious error of judgment. After dinner with friends, I believed I was under the legal limit to drive home. This was not the case. 38-year-old MP for Q blew 0.131, almost three times the legal limit.